New Orleans, Slashing Freddy Slamming, My Joint, by limos and shuttle crowds of weathermen, cherries, and bars jamming the way. Not my way. I am the way. The wide bang. Taking even Sam past the front line, my fucking new guy. Overalls unpopular, panicked. Hustling ahead of my wake of gawkers, droolers, and overdressed. All heads turning for popularity's caress. Without success. Take a seat. I'm too sweet. Game's not over, I relay. Sure thing, nods the valet. And though Sam flips him off, we pass by unaltered. Welcome. Backyard spread, stainless and cotton, with cookie pies, candy pies, jello pies, ice cream pies, 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 pie. Stacks with graham cracker, flaky dough, and shortbread crusts. Head sailors in lumps scarfing up tart-tatas and linzer torts topped with cream cheese, jams, and jelly. Which I daintily peck at, nibbling moments of cherry custard, rhubarb, pumpkin, pecan, marionberry, butterscotch, lime, brandy whisk, pears. That's it. A smidgen of gelato, espresso-soaked puddings with tutti-frutti eclairs, napkin dabs to my mouth, while Sam refuses even a taste, always afraid to partake. Pass mingle and chatter to a bar's tall tumblers on ice, long stems of fizz, vodka martinis dirty and dry. Time to get primed, I hide the tender, winkling wry. Sam, abashed, slinks back, leaving me both glasses to bag, which a thirsty pinky tap already refills. Round after round, our barman, churning and tipping daiquiris, margaritas, pina coladas to my lips, slurping every dickle bit. Foam is beer. Sam takes no sip. Fearing fifth gear, clutches his left wrist iron twist. Steers for a crowd, roaring amateur passes somewhere around. Terribly proud. Swinging for bogeys, bunts. Tennis with shovels, soccer on stilts. Out of bounds, fouls, fourth downs and punts. Sam challenging the grunts. He's all them a poor. Downside to sport. Hated. Berated. Benched. Tackled. Openly scorned. Finally handing over the creep's wreath. Mine! Tournament chiefs all sneering shrill with plastic hippie disgust. Thrilled to death. Sam their mascot. Ha-ha's for each period and lap, round and match. Cyclo girls sidle closer, giggling misses with blown kisses because he's cute. Zowie! Fabulicious. Dig it. Griefing me? These ginchy gals I could beat so easily. Sam lays it on thick, freak flag slapping solo for the unhip. Sickening. I'm on a bender. Kool-Aid grain to ameliorate ire. While Sam botches the play, blows every point, at least with a smile. On each bounce, throw, hit, if losing ground with every switch, the man wins. Hairy vibes, assorted tribes, yammering this hyper kid. Scram! Get sick! Wretchedly licked. Until Sam shoots for a far hoop to miss, and oh, swish! Even if he's already split, leaving Creep's garland for a tip. Following shoes for happening grooves around where bongos, guitars, lava, hookahs, and snares hubbub the downy air. Benzo Southern Magnolia flittingly recommending, check out the bang. And I'm down with this atmosphere. Turn out, turn loose, and turn on. Tingles rush my hips, Zydeco Yen, tiny wiggles urging me then. Move the world, faster, blast off and boogie. Ball Sam too, ball on my own, dance. And I'm happily there, ready to further and farther my feel when I'm left. Sam bolts away with one ruinous step, dashing from me, leaving free boom blasts and ruin to congeal. Sam doesn't hear, crashing from tabletop through cane chair, helter-skeltering silverware, china and glassware. Claude plodding every neck, belly and knee, trip into a clearing with friends yowling for an end. Outrageous! Griping. But Sam, jiggling, bell-bottomed with stripings, puts on his happy feet and just leaps. Jouncing jounce united. Peace. Even the most courageous must shy from this catastrophe. Gyrating hips. Pokey nods. A caterwauling seizure, leaving all, us, oblivious to what always prevails. What reaches my neck now and drapes calmly about my shoulders. Boom, blast, and ruin. Here to smash me away. Again.
You're with me now.
Comes the scold. Cane wrap between my kissing knees.
Thank me, you're free of this drag.
The creep's fingernails digging sharp my scalp, turning me from Sam with a terrifying plan. Deft hands. Terrible might. Calm.
I'm your only one.
Yes.
You will submit.
Yes.
And want to.
Excipitating this rip, wheeling me under gleeping swamp willows weeping. Hurry, escape. But I'm too late. Finding by such power irrefutable thrills. How creep'll summon. How creep'll wait. How creep'll bind this world with fate.